If you're facing problem with your SIM network signal strength, just follow these tips to fix poor network signal strength on iPhone. So the first solution is, go to your settings, tap on mobile or cellular data, scroll down all the way to the bottom, and here you'll find Wi-Fi assist. So disable it and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is, tap on mobile data, tap on network selection and disable automatic. After that, turn on your airplane mode for 2 or 3 minutes. Then turn off the airplane mode. Then enable automatic option again and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is, inject your SIM tray and then reinsert the SIM tray and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the fourth solution is, reset network settings. This reset network settings can fix any type of network problem. So go to your general, tap on iPhone storage, tap on transfer reset iPhone, reset, tap on reset network settings. Once done, restart your iPhone and hope this will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 minute solution. See you in the next video.